matches, do similar markers, and do genealogical matches.
There's a long legacy from 1921. Tulsa is still one of the most segregated cities in the country.
Yes.
The north part of Tulsa is black, the south part is white, and the twain don't meet very much.
Right, because of the history of racial disparity that exists in our city, a kid that's growing up in the predominantly African-American part of our city is expected to live 11 years less than a kid that's growing up in a whiter part of the city. By the way, Tulsa is not unique in that regard. You see disparities like that in major cities all around America.
The test excavation is expected to discover whether there are human remains. Next steps would include recovery and the question of how to honor those who have waited nearly 100 years for justice.
How do you commemorate an event that gives dignity and honor to the people who've been lost?
We have taken in recent decades in our memorials to etch the names of every single person who was lost. The 9/11 memorial, the Vietnam memorial. That's not going to be possible here. We don't know the names.
We don't.